If you guys want to get the new Fluxus Byfron bypassing executor, in this video I'll be showing you number one, how to install and get it, number two, how to execute open scripts with it, and lastly, showing you any other features. So to get started, you guys are going to want to scroll down on the first link in the description. You should see a page that looks like this, and of course you guys are going to want to click on the download button, but make sure to click out of the two pop-ups before it. On the third time though, it'll actually let you continue to a page that looks like this, and this is actually where you guys can purchase yourself a license key to use it keyless. Finally, a keyless Roblox executor. So let's go ahead. You know, we can do 7 day, we can do lifetime. Lifetime is only $30, so it's pretty much a steal. I'm gonna go ahead and do a year key because, you know, why not? Let's go ahead, click on buy now, and we can now check out. We can select what we want to check out with, so credit card or debit card or any cryptos that you guys want. I don't have any cryptos, so I'm gonna go ahead and just do credit slash debit card. And you guys are also gonna want to enter your checkout email. So I'm gonna put in this email right here, and I will actually be receiving my license key to this email. So make sure this is correct. Then you guys are gonna want to click on checkout. Make sure to verify your email so you can actually receive your license key. So here's my code. There we go. Boom. And now it'll actually let us check out just like that. Then you guys go ahead, do your normal procedure. Then after you complete your purchase, you guys are going to want to go back to the homepage of store.evon.cc, this site right there. And then you're going to want to go back to your Fluxus product. And if you scroll down, you should see the download link right there. It's fluxteam.org. So copy that, paste that into your browser. And as you can see, now we can click on download now. Then we want Windows, of course. And then click on download latest version for Windows. Then you guys are going to want to do their FileDM. So click on download and then do Control and J. And as you can see, you'll see the Fluxus download right there. So click on the little folder icon and you should see the install. But if this is not working and it's insta deleting, you're going to want to go to your Windows search and search for Defender. And you should see Windows Security right there. Then you're going to want to go ahead and open it. And then on the homepage, you're going to want to go to Virus and Threat Protection. And then on Virus and Threat Protection settings, you're going to want to go to Manage Settings. And on Real Time Protection, turn that off, as you guys can see. But if this is still not working, that means likely you're using a different antivirus. So go ahead, find out what you're using, and on YouTube, search up how to completely disable, put your antivirus's name, and then you should be able to figure out how to exactly do that. But once you've done that, you should have your downloader and double click it. Then you guys will see the FileDM installer like this. So click on next. Then it's very important you guys pay attention here, okay? Listen to me. You're gonna wanna click on decline. Okay, click on decline no matter what it is, and then click on open, and now you will get your download link right there. Don't try to use mine, it's gonna be expired after one install, okay? But paste that into your browser, and then it should show you, if you click Control and J, the download right there for fluxus.zip. Now you're gonna want to click on download insecure file, and then it'll say blocked download because file is dangerous. So what this is, guys, is a false positive. This happens for all Roblox executors. You can go and test out the executor on triage or any other type of virus test, and it'll come out clear other than the false positive. So this is something very normal. You can go watch any other executor tutorial and it'll be the same. But anyway, to continue, once again, click on the three dots and click on download dangerous file and confirm it. And as you can see, it successfully downloaded it. So here we are back on my downloads. I'm gonna bring this to my desktop just because. All right, and now what we can do is click on extract files. And now that you guys have done that, you can delete the zip. You don't really need it anymore. Open up Fluxus, and then you should see the Fluxus BEXE. So here I got Arsenal opened up. So now I'm good to double click on it again. It'll open a little command prompt. But anyways, after you've done that, you will see a little ULOB prompt right here. So you guys can read this or whatever. Anyway, click on next. And then you guys can just click on select current path. And then it should say downloading. And boom. Now it'll open up in just a second. Or guys, if it doesn't open, just go back to the folder and you should see the actual Fluxus underscore IDE, which is as the executor itself. But once that's open, you will see this little key area. And now you're gonna wanna take your key that you got in the first step of the video. One of these keys, you should have received it to your email address that you put in at checkout, and then paste it into here and then click on enter key. And then it'll say key is valid, you cannot proceed. And then it'll give this little box, just click okay, and then it'll load up the main UI. And guys, if you're not able to inject or it's not executing your script, that's because you're not using the right version of Roblox. You have to have the app version. So you have to open the Roblox player app. So search up Roblox player, and then you guys take out your executor and then you click on inject. And here now it should actually be injected. You can go ahead and join a game. So let's do Arsenal like we were doing before. I wanted to explain to you guys a little more. And now we can go ahead, paste in the script that we want to use and execute it. And boom, now we got our little script open and we can use all its features. I'll also be showing you guys some of the features of Fluxus itself. But first off, let's turn on some ESPs and tracers, some boxes, and what else? Let's enable hitboxes. Yeah, I think that should be good enough for now, honestly. All right, guys, so let's lock in. So as y'all can see, it's working pretty swell. Can I turn off the hitboxes for my teammates? I'm not sure. But anyway, as you can see, the ESP is working like a charm. The hitboxes are also expanding a lot, so we're able to, you know, destroy players very easily without, you know, aiming. We can also use aimbot, but I wanted to switch it up, you know, try a little thing different. But yeah, essentially, it's a pretty good free executor. I don't know if you guys used to use Fluxus in the past, but it was one of like the OG executors, and now they're back under partly different management. Some of the original team is still working on it, so that's something that really inspired confidence to me, because at first I was like, okay, this is a little sus, you know, someone is like stealing the name and bringing it back. But no, it is actually some of the OG developers involved in the project, so I think it is pretty safe for you guys to use. Otherwise, I wouldn't be showcasing it, obviously, right? This guy in the chat is saying, wall hack. No, man, I'm not cheating, trust me. I'm not using Fluxus Executor V2 back for Byfron, trust me. But yeah, as you guys can see, it's working very well. And let's now check out some of the actual executor settings themselves after you get this kill. Boom. So right now the executor doesn't have that many features, but it does have a script hub coming soon, along with a account system. You also have a little FAQ section. If you guys are having any questions, you can try to figure them out here, along with the themes coming soon. So this will all be like OG Fluxus. They also do have an Android version, which I might showcase in the future, but it is really back. If you guys ever used Fluxus in the past, definitely worth a try. Go get a key in the second link in the description, or the first link, doesn't matter. And if you guys wanna try out a different executor, check out Nazir Windows right there. It's also free on Windows. Or check out that other video right there on how to get Eve on Android, on a full in-depth guide on how to use executors on emulators 100% undetected. So check one of those out. Thank you for sticking along till the end, and check out Fluxus in the first link. Bye-bye.